What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. It's 10:15 at night, but let's get it going. Without further ado, let's get started with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We're gonna continue the DLC. I'll talk to this person, see what happens, because what we witnessed last episode was, like, I just lost for words of what just happened last episode. Now, it was a good episode, but I lost for words what just happened. But we're gonna see. Bro, because you told me to do some stuff, bro, and I did it. I mean, bro. To meet with the king, bro. You know what, man? You know what? Like, bro, stop playing around, bro. Bro, I don't care, bro. I'll kill you right now, bro. I don't care, bro. I told you, bro. I'm here for the clan. I'm here for the clan. And matter of fact, you see that girl next to you? She might be part of my clan. You know, she might be part of my clan behind the scenes. Maybe she will work with me behind the scenes, bro. You better stop playing with me. Man, I swear, bro. You talk to me crazy. Man, the last time somebody talked to me crazy in this game, I got banned in another country. That's how bad. And they end up purging that country. You hear what I'm saying? And I participated in the purge, you get what I mean? But I ain't purging no more, okay? I'm trying to be a good boy. But you know what? People ain't gonna sit here and talk to me like that. I'm here for the clan. I'm not here for these people. I'm here for the girl, though. Because she cute, though. But yeah, still. What you got for me? Oh, shoot, a dead body. Dang. We must have... Yeah.
It is the fangs. You said yourself there is a sickness in them. There is no honor in what they do. These were my friends.
I'm sorry.
I have seen this before. Mm-hmm. People disappear sometimes when they return like this.
Bro, I appreciate it, man. I like you. I like you. You're a nice guy. I like you.
All I do is drink wine and bed handsome men and beautiful women. Merde. I have eyes all over Francia, and they see many things. Some of those things I must attend to now. When you are ready, Eivor, come and see me. I have a proposal for you.
Siegfried is right, Wolfkist. Even with this proof of the Franks' cowardice before you, you still want to bargain with them? I will not go against my uncle. I am sorry. I cannot help you in this.
Oh my god, you know me.
Right. Your duty is to your own clan, Toka. My duty is to mine. It is why I came to Francia. I will go to the Ebre alone.
When you are done in Evro, meet us at our forward camp. West of Paris.
Alright, I'll help you with the siege. What is she thinking? Hey, girl, hey, look, girl, I'm tired, look, but I'm tapped, okay, look, I'm sorry, sweetheart, look, last time I made out with somebody, you know what I'm saying, was in a bathtub, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying, in a pool, you know what I'm saying, and then she turns around, and she decided to stab me in the back, you know, and then after that, I showed mercy because she was cute, and I didn't want to kill her, you know? I end up making sure everybody stays alive in this game, but if I gotta kill you, I gotta kill you. Like, jeez. Or do that. Yeah, let's do that. Like, I'm like, bro. He's like, I'm not going to help you. I'm like, bro, okay, fine, bro. All right, bro, have it your way, bro. You don't want to help me? All right, bro, I'll force my hand on you. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I can do it that way, too. Okay, what was I was going to upgrade? It's gonna take a while to get over there. Alright, what's this? This one. And we got one left. Yeah, one left. I'm like, dude gonna sit over here and talk to me crazy. I'm like, dude, I swear the next person that think they can talk to me crazy. Like, I can't take no more. I honestly can't take no more. The last time, like I said, the last time when I don't know what episode it was, guys, honestly, because this game was long. But I love it. I there's no complaints. But the last time, man, whoo-wee. Like, I remember the area, man, we went to. What the heck, Ava? You know what? We're going to forget it. Like I said, the last area that we went to, man, everybody, man, the whole cult was after me, man. Like, what's going on, bro? But I, like, went to help the people, and then 5 minutes later, they bring the whole church on me, and then 5 minutes later, they say, well, you're not welcome here anymore. And I'm like, well, I'll be dang, bro. I ain't come over here to help y'all. I came over here to stop a purge. You hear what I'm saying? And then the purge got real. They started burning the buildings and stuff, and then they started purging on me. And then they try to burn me alive? I said, hexy to the no. I ain't coming back. Not no more. You're gonna sit here and purge me up in this game. You lost your mind. I mean, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, ooh-wee. Playing with Cassandra was a whole nother story. Even though I had to grind off camera. Man, the brother was being so hard-headed. I swear, man. But good thing I didn't kill him, though. But I did it for Mom, you know. I found Mom. You know, guys, I won't forget. As soon as I saw Mom in Assassin's Creed Odyssey, you know, because we fell off that cliff. As soon as I saw Mom, you saw me. I broke down crying. We found Mom. And he was saying, we found Mom. And I started crying. I was like, dang, man, now we gotta find the brother. And I'm like, I don't know how to talk to MCO, man. I really don't. Because he's hard-headed. He is really hard-headed in Odyssey. And then that battle, by God. Oh my God, that battle was crazy. But I really like the game, I'm not gonna lie. The game is a 10 out of 10 for me. Now, I did buy some extra weapons at the Ubisoft Plus store, at the main menu of the game. So that's why I had those outfits, but the game was fun. It's addictive. It's too addictive. Jeez. I didn't have a fire dog like I had now, but I had a horse though. That horse was cold blooded. I'm gonna stay in purple until I wanna move to yellow. Cause I wanna make sure I got everything. But I mean, I'm not gonna help you take down my people. I'm like, You know what? I can't like, what am I supposed to do? Like, kill her? Because she, all right, fine, man. If she don't want to help, that's fine. You know what I'm saying? That's fine. I do this myself. I swear to God, if she shows up, man. And by the way, guys, we ain't gonna stop this video until I end up helping her people. Planning for the, what did she say, do some raiding? Guys, I'm addicted to raiding at this point. The more I raid in this game, the more I can't stop playing. Jeez. I'm going too slow on this thing. Send me the location. Go this way. Like, you're doing too much. Alright. See ya. Oh. Alright. So we gotta figure this out myself. Hopefully nothing bad happens, okay? Like last episode, I mean, I'm like, bro, this dude was crazy. Like, this man had too many women in that room. And I was like, bro, what are you doing at this point with those women? I mean, are you beating them up or you trying to make love to all of them? I mean, what's going on? And then he's going to call the shots, tell me what to do. I'm like, bro, hold on. Wait a minute. You don't tell me what to do. I tell you what to do. I don't care if this ain't my world in Paris, but dang it, I own Paris at this point. Because I'm Eivor. I'm part of the Raven clan, dang it. I own half the clan anyway. Because I'm going to kill that other guy. But, man. I went to the other world. Before this, y'all know what I'm talking about, but by God, you're gonna sit here and tell me what to do. I'm like, oh, all right, please tell me what to do. I wish you would tell me what to do. Where is that? You see. Okay, let's just. Get one here, shall we? Wait. Give me this. Thank you. What is she talking about?
Stretch your wings.
Excuse me. Where's that coming from? See your shot for a minute. Church. I'm here to kidnap the coin. Anybody that finds a way to stop me dies on the way. I don't mind sending bodies down to the ground before I head to this church. Wait. Blend in a little bit. Oh my God.
The dark waters covered me. Then his holy light came and oh, the glory of his brightness. You will recall the miracle of Santo Venus, how he raised the burn girl back to life. As a child, I too was burned and near to death. At his altar, the saint appeared, touched me, and I was healed. Time could not corrupt the saint's holy body. He touched me so that now I might touch you.
Loki himself could not tell a better story.
God of light. But what have you done?
Female, everybody getting dropped in here. You do not tell me to shh.
Darkness. The devil has hold of your thoughts, your hearts, your very bodies. No one is safe, whether you are pauper, king, or queen.
Well, the queen is not safe, period, because I'm coming to kill her. But, you know, let me keep it to myself. Oh, hey, see now. Okay, fine. Eivor.
Gone.
Little mother said it would rid him of the devil.
The rituals happen in the Aquila.
Yes. Little mother has a symptom there. Oh, my poor husband. Do you think he's okay?
I think you should prepare for the worst and pray to your God for the best.
Yeah, sorry, Beth. How far out is that? Let me see. Oh, it's not that far out. Let me... So if they don't know where... Man, this, man, next gen is crazy with this, man. This looks beautiful. Hopefully y'all can see it. Y'all can see it on the camera, but I mean, dang. She said, I'm not going to help you take down my people. Good thing I have this maxed out, or have it, period.
Aquiline's no place for your kind. Leave. Dulce Jesus.
Who the hell are you talking to? Ain't here for my car. You leave. Oh, don't worry. I'm not worried about the mother. Just walked in here pretty gangsta.
What do you see?
It's right there. Oh, the Aquila. Oh, that's cool. Don't worry about it.
Tell me what to do.
Really? Yeah, just tell me anything. I play it well.
It is on the table. Then you must take it to her.
All right. I'll prepare the knife and take it to little mother. You stay here.
Thank you. Are you serious? Okay, so. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do, because. You know, I got an idea. See if it works.
Your Majesty, I am only God.
There we go. Kill the mother. What?
She was not always like this.
You sure?
Too young for such bitterness. Your methods are uncompromising. But you're coming with God's doing. You're a nobleman, aren't you?
I'm Eivor of the Raven Clan. And I'm not here because of any god. I'm here because your husband, the king, sent me.
Shall send you for me?
There's no time. We have to find a way out before we are discovered.
I know a way. Follow me. I did not thank you for rescuing me. It was a brave thing to do.
It was not bravery. I'm only here because I have an agreement with Charles to return you to rats.
The plague was
that's messed up.
It was a brave thing to do.
It was not brave. I'm only here because I have an agreement with Charlie.
Hold on.
Charles returns.
Or is this plague tail working? Okay. We're good. What is this? Plague Tale Requiem? What is going on? This game literally make me do all that. Yeah, this is Plague Tale Requiem 2.0. Seriously. Made by Ubisoft. Jeez.
guide you to your husband. That is where we're going.
You think because you did something it was not God? God used a donkey once. He can use anyone, even you.
Nevertheless, I'm taking you to Charles.
Mm-hmm. It is not me, Charlemont. I can trust you. I know it. I perceive God working something strange through you. I will show you what Charles seeks.
You could be trying to deceive me.
Yes, I suppose I could. But I am not. Do you really not see the strangeness in all this? That it must be God.
I see only that your God makes it, so you can never be wrong.
I like you, Eivor. I can see why God chose you, and why we should be friends. We will go together.
Oh, what the hell? Bro, I'm leveling up like it's... like I'm at Thanksgiving. I keep on eating, you know? I mean, I'm always hungry, you know? But literally...
I mean to bargain with your husband, the king. He is a complicated man.
You are being diplomatic. Charles was not always as he is now. When he was a boy, he fell into fits of madness. His keepers believed him possessed, including the poor ritual. His conversion afterwards was sincere. We have never been a normal husband and wife in private.
Does he not love you?
It is not him. I can never be with him.
Man, the environment in this game. Crazy.
Found solace elsewhere. Often.
The nun, little mother, is going to kill you.
Perhaps. Our deliverance rituals were brutal and cruel. Few survived. Euphrasia belonged to a secret group that believes Francia has fallen into apostasy. She taught me possessed.
The Bishop Engelman was part of this group, I think.
You know of Engelman? They call themselves Pelatores Dei, God's warriors, and there are more of them.
Bro, she better not. The girl that said she didn't want to be a part of it, she better not be a part of this group. I tell you what. Because I'll be really messed up. I don't know anything about that. He just sent me to save you.
Wait, if it is wounded, it is dangerous.
It is all right. How have you done to
wash with thousands of stars. mother's bed. You did not take me as your man, but as your fool.
Charles, no.
To our marriage.
We had a deal.
Do not be concerned about Bernard de Chartis. He is my son. Without your interference, he will find me. And you, northern devil, who presumes to sit at the negotiating table with a Frankish king. Here is your deal.
You dumb ass.
I did not lie, Diable.
Now shut up, king. Come on. I should have just make sure when I use that bow to freeze time.
Thank you.
Dang, bro. Alright, the only person that's the problem is that person on the horse. Punk.
Kings always saying what they do not mean to get what they do not say they want.
I failed to mention everything about Shell. I'm sorry. The truth is awkward and I did not see the need.
He believes you to be unfaithful.
There is no end to his accusations. I hoped he had come to himself. Do you think he really meant to kill us?
Yes. Now Paris will fall. Charles has made certain of that. Siegfried was right.
Don't despise Charles. Like that bear, he may yet recover with God's help and become your ally.
I do not share your faith in your God or your husband, but you carry both with a high honor.
Thank you. That is a high compliment. For my part, I don't think God has finished with you yet. We will manage to meet. Now, I must find Bernard. We will go to the Paris slums and aid the sick. Charles will not look for us there.
I must go meet Siegfried at the forward camp in Paris. I have a siege to prepare and pride to swallow.
God exalts the humble, Eivor of Iron Clan. You will see. Farewell for now.
Yeah. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next one, and I am out. Make sure you smash that like button and like and subscribe. I'll see you next week with some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Siege of Paris, and I'm out. Later guys.